Hello friends, our today's question 2 power 0 plus 2 power 1 divided by 3 power 0 is equal to under root x. Friends, remember when power of any number is 0, value of that number is 1. So here our 2 power 0, so value of 2 power 0 is 1, so write we here is equal to 1 plus here our 2 power 1. When power of any number is 1, value of that number same, so here we write 2 divided by here our 3 power 0, so value of this number is 1. So here we write 1 is equal to under root x. Now 1 plus 2 make 3, so here we write 3 by 1 is equal to under root x. When any number divided by 1, value of that number never change, means remain same. So here we write 3 is equal to under root x. Now we do square of both sides. So here we do power of 3 is 2. Here we also do under root x power 2. Here our 3 power 2, so write like as 3 multiply 3 is equal to here also under root x power 2, so write this like as under root x multiply under root x. When we multiply 3 into 3, here we write 9 is equal to, when we multiply under root x into under root x multiply x. Look, here x make pair, because here make x pair. So here we write 9 is equal to x, because we found out under root of x multiply x is x. So here we write x is equal to 9. This is my answer. Thanks for watching.